friends, let us start the third year training trade theory. So first chapter is measuring instruments. So in this video we are discussing about the calipers, outside caliper and inside caliper. So let us start the video.
So the two indirect length measuring instruments, linear measuring instruments, are outside calipers and inside calipers. This is outside caliper and this is inside caliper. These are having two legs. This is outside caliper and we can press the two legs for course adjustment, that is suddenly increasing or decreasing diameter. Within this nut we can adjust fine adjustment. While pressing we can slide over the screw. This is spring type outside caliper. While tightening the nut the diameter will get reduced. So let us see how we measure the outside diameter of a piece of pipe. So first upon, we will set a diameter less than the diameter of the pipe. Then we will slide over the pipe piece, and the position at which the caliper slides correctly gives the diameter. So we will slide over the workpiece, and without changing the that setting, we should not turn the nut. We have to transfer the measurement to the steel roll. I said that this is an indirect measuring instrument, outside caliper. So we are checking the measurement with the help of a steel rule, outside caliper, which is an indirect linear measuring instrument. We have to ensure that the caliper goes to the OD correctly. And this is the inside caliper. Both these are spring type calipers. This is spring type inside caliper. So first upon, we will put the one leg on the below portion of the workpiece and the other leg, we will move the other leg like this, and inward and outward also movement will be there. We will move the one of the legs in and out and to and fro. Now the diameter set is less than the diameter, so we are turning the nut to make the setting a little bit big. Now we ensure that the other leg is touching on the highest portion of the bore. Now without turning that nut, we are transferring the workpiece to a linear measuring instrument such as vernier caliper or vernier outside micrometer. So here I use an outside micrometer. So I am rotating the thimble with the right hand. One of the legs of the calipers is resting on the anvil of the micrometer, and with the help of right hand I am turning the thimble. Now the portion at which it exactly measure the measurement, see, it should not be tight Now this is the measurement. So now we will see the micrometer reading. That is the bore of the workpiece. Micrometer. How to use micrometer? I will give another video. So this is spring type outside caliper. This is another type of caliper, hinged type. Hinged type caliper. Firm joint caliper. It is also called firm joint caliper. So in this, a hinge is there. It will be a little bit sticky. We will tap one leg.